These women dressed as mermaids became very distorted and terrifying, and I feel like an old seaman on the high seas fighting off demons and ogres. My name's Casey James Salengo, and this is the time I did acid at Coney Island. Now, this was Mother's Day Eve, so when I was going there, later in the day, I was gonna be traveling home on a bus. I had a basket of decorative soaps that I was bringing my mother as a gift, so I was going to meet my friends on the beach with all my earthly belongings. And I got there, and they were getting started, and I popped it in. We started playing with the sand. I felt the sand going over my body, the coarseness rubbing against my soft, tender, boy-like skin. I felt the waves crashing down on my large, tender feet. And I watched the seagulls just flying through the sky, leaving trails behind them. There's a mermaid parade happening that day. If you don't know what the mermaid parade is, it's mostly middle-aged women with pasties on their breasts getting hammered. We had to go up to get a soda from Nathan's, the beautiful, famous hot dog place. But to get there, as soon as I got up and I started walking towards the Nathan's, I realized, oh no, this is really taking effect. So everything's wobbly. I can barely feel my legs. To get to the Nathan's, we had to cross through the main strip of the mermaid parade. So these creatures, these women dressed as mermaids, having a lot of fun, became very distorted and terrifying. And I feel like an old seaman on the high seas fighting off demons and ogres, and it was terrifying. So I had to cross the mermaid parade to get to Nathan's. It probably took 7 minutes. It felt like it took 3 hours. And before I knew it, my friends were like, all right, see ya. And they were gone. I find my way to the train, and I'm sitting there, and I'm noticing people stare at me, and I'm like, no, no, it's fine. You're just on drugs. You're in your head. Nobody's really staring at you. And I just kept telling myself, there's nothing going on. Everything's fine. It was about an hour trip to get to Port Authority, which if you don't know Port Authority, it is the most disgusting place in New York City. Every horrible thing you've heard about New York City is happening. There's men masturbating left and right. There's people throwing up on themselves. There's people throwing up and masturbating at the same time. It is a hellscape. I go to get in line. I'm like, let me go to the bathroom real quick. I look in the mirror, and what I see when I look in the mirror is the single most terrifying thing I'd ever seen, because I forgot that I was at the beach all day and I was in the hot sun, and there were 3 globs on my face of where I had tried to put sunscreen but had failed to rub it in. So I had the worst sunburn ever seen by modern man. I was red, and I had to drag all my belongings onto the bus, and I had to sit on this bus while people still stared at me for 5 hours in pure terror, thinking that I was an evil hellspawn. And I finally get home. She answers the door, excited to see her son, and she sees this sunburnt hell monster with a giant basket of soap. And she's like, what is wrong with you? Why are you so burnt? I'm like, ah, it was a rough day at the beach. And to this day, every day I go visit her, I see that half of that basket of soaps hasn't been used. And I just want to say, do you know the hell I had to go through to get you those damn soaps? Woman, get in that bathtub and wash yourself. Okay, Mom? Scrub yourself up good. Get in that bathtub and scrub yourself good. And that's the end. Tales from the